All right, wait a minute. Becky trying to turn it around. Disorder by Becky Lynch. And Peyton Royce taps out to the man. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, Asuka. Asuka got caught in a kick out by Kay. And now turns it into the Asuka lock. And a tap out by Billy Kay. Asuka proving her point.
Here is your winner by submission, Asuka.
This hostile nasty attitude of Joe.
Oh my God.
Ali is out cold.
Get out of here.
Joe's going back for more against Ali. And Samoa Joe just unloading here on Mustafa Ali. Enough is enough. The statement's been made.
Ali is defenseless right now. It's very clear Samoa Joe had no intention of actually competing in a match.
You understand?
Oh my God.
Turning the tables, Mysterio drops Andrade.
Golly.
You see, soon Samoa Joe will be entering his very first Royal Rumble match, and I'm winning it. And to the other 29 superstars, do you understand what I did to Mustafa Ali? That's the exact amount of respect I will treat each and every one of you with.
Shane took advantage while the ref was down.
What?
Shane.
What?
Who the cake?
No!
Who the table!
That tracksuit was nice.
Who the cake?
They always make more cake.
Wait a minute, Miz! Miz trying to take advantage! He pinned Sheamus! WWE champion, the new Daniel Bryan, throwing down with AJ Styles in the concourse area.
Bryan ambushed Styles. Apparently, Bryan took offense to what Styles was saying.
Obviously, last week, Daniel Bryan made a mockery of AJ Styles in the concourse.
Oh, through the table. There is so much disdain between these two.
Someone get security up there.
Oh boy.
Well, this will be a first.
Boy.
No.
Coast to coast for the birthday boy.
Coast to cake, Phillips.
Mysterio going to the top. Oh, and drop the dime.
Zelina running interference. The business assistant. The momentary hesitation caused by Vega allowed Andrade to stay in this battle.
An incredible matchup. It is an absolute shame for Zelina Vega to now be a factor.
I think Zelina obviously
Wait a minute. Hammerlock DDT from the top turnbuckle. Andrade the cover. Andrade has pinned the legend, Rey Mysterio, again.
Here is your winner.